In tough economic times, while families cut back, Bergen County Republican officials are getting rich, collecting taxpayer-funded pensions on top of their six-figure government salaries. When criticized, one elected official even said, "This is something I'm entitled to." And after awarding themselves huge salaries, they proposed a $400 million county bond for the Xanadu Mall, wasting more of our tax dollars.
Bergen County Republicans, we just can't afford you.